On the 26th of February, President Yoweri Museveni launched the Parish Development Model in Kibuku District. The program is intended to help people from the parish level to increase their household incomes and fight poverty.
This one of agriculture will be at the parish level.
No, Parish Development Model, yaba kumuruka.
We want it to be at the parish.
Tutaka yaba kumuruka.
Because first of all, it is near.
Kubanga.
But secondly, we have removed the government people.
After its launch, this program was expected to be rolled out across the country, but this has not yet happened. The national coordinator for this program, Dennis Galabuzi, explains that there were unforeseen challenges they realized after the launch, which they want to first rectify before it is rolled out.
The expectations were not exactly the reality on ground. So these are lessons learned, and it's life. You plan out something and your expectations may not be met by the reality, because the reality is something different, and every society is peculiar. The way you're going to handle Buganda is not the same exact way you're going to handle Bukedi, is not the same exact way you're going to handle Northern Region, or is the same exact way you're going to handle the Karamajong. So everyone has to be planned for, and since we are rolling out in the whole country, these are some of the small issues that we got out of experience that we are trying to rectify before we roll out.
He is optimistic that within 3 weeks the program will be ready for a rollout.
Not assumed challenges. So we have to now first avert those challenges before we get back on the ground. But we think in about 2-3 weeks we are back on the ground, and this time rolling out in the whole country. So we are preparing. So it also has budgetary implications. So we have to be very, very thorough before we roll out. Otherwise, we don't want to go and come back.
Galabuzi was speaking during the weekly NRM ideological clinic at the party secretariat in Kampala this week. He noted that government has tried several programs to uplift the living standards of Ugandans, but it has failed due to many factors, such as technocrats embezzling the money, politicking, refusing to pay back the revolving loans, among others. Galabuzi said the parish development model, if well handled, will help to tackle such setbacks. The government plans to release this money directly from the Ministry of Finance to parish-based circles so it can be well monitored by parish chiefs, starting with 17 million shillings and then to 100 million shillings in the next financial year. I want to tell you what has failed most government programs is that some government officials personalize them.